President Pranab Mukherjee's wife, Mrs. Suvra Mukherjee, passed away on Tuesday morning at 10:51 a.m. She had been ill for some time and was admitted to the hospital on Friday evening. She was brought to the hospital after she complained of some respiratory problem. A heart patient, she was kept in the intensive care unit. The ancestral home of India's First Lady is in Bangladesh, Narhail district.